Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing a subscription box unboxing for July 2020, and it is the BoxyCharm, the base box. And I just got it in the mail. It looks a little bent in, poor box. So hopefully nothing inside is damaged, but this is a subscription for monthly. You can do, I think, 3, 6, and 12 months as well for a discounted price. And it is $25 if you just do them month by month, which is what I do. And I'm excited to dive right in, so let's go ahead and open it up. Oops, this is what it looks like on the inside. And this that fell out is the spoiler card, so that's what I'm gonna set aside. And this month's theme is sunshine. So I'll put that to the side, and the first thing I'm gonna pull out is from Grace and Stella. It is an eye mask, an anti-wrinkle and energizing eye mask bundle. And let's see if I can grab my tweezers so we can open it up and see what they look like on the inside. I can't believe the first thing I'm pulling out, I have to open another thing for it. Sorry, guys, I should have done this maybe last or something. So, whoa, okay. It looks like we've got a ton of eye masks in here. Holy crap, look at all of this. This reminds me of me fanning it out for my other video of the face masks. This is a deja vu for you? It is for me. We've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 eye masks. Good Lord. I am not going to complain about that though, because I definitely have some wrinkles under my eyes and I will definitely be using those. All right, so the next thing I'm pulling out is from 111 Skin. It is the NACY2 Pollution Defense Booster. And what is it supposed to do? It's supposed to protect against pollutants and screen emanated artificial visible light. Shake well before use. Mix 1 to 2 drops in the palm of your hand with your favorite moisturizer, or apply it directly to skin after cleansing. So let's open her up and see what is inside. And ooh, this is pretty. I love the aesthetics of 111 Skin. They have really, really pretty aesthetics. So this is what that item looks like. The next item I'm pulling out is from Hourglass, and it's a brow micro sculpting pencil. And it's in the shade Dark Brunette, which is gonna be perfect for my eyebrows. And this is what it looks like, super thin, super cute. And it's a twisty, so you twist it up. Oh my goodness, it is so small. I don't even think you can see that. Let me pull it out some more. That is how small it is. Look how small. Good Lord. I hope I don't break it. I apparently have a very heavy hand. So we have that on one side and a spoolie on the other. And the next item I'm pulling out is from Douce. It's a fierce and fine graphic pen. I'm sure it's an eyeliner. Yep, it's an eyeliner. And I'm not going to open it up, because I'm already using a couple of eyeliners. Sorry, I had it upside down. and I don't want to open it up because it's only got a 6-month shelf life. So, I'd rather wait on that. And then finally, for the last item in the box is the Pure Festival Palette. And I absolutely love Pure Cosmetics. I have quite a few items from them. And I love the formula. It's pretty good. And I'm definitely not gonna complain about getting an eyeshadow palette because I absolutely love eyeshadows. So this is what it looks like on the inside. It's a holographic thing. It's Festival 2.0. And there's no safety or like little guard thing in here. But this is what it looks like. Really pretty colors, a lot of shimmer slash glitter, especially blues. I think this might be a green. It's like a reddish brown and some light colors. So So this is a really pretty palette. I'm gonna swatch a few colors. So I'm gonna swatch this electric blue. Oh my gosh. Okay, let's see. Oh wow. That is super pigmented. Turn It Up is like a really sharp, bright red or pink. Wow, you see what I'm saying about this formula? This formula is like absolutely amazing. And then the last one is like a gold and it's called Pure Bliss. And you can't really see it, but you can sort of see the shimmer on my hand right here. That's where the color is. I'll do one more. We'll do Dreamland. I'm heavy-handed, guys. I have to blow away some of the, It's like a little watermelon color. See, these are so pretty. I absolutely love it. All right. So now let's take a look at what this stuff retails for. Okay, so we're starting with the 111 Skin, the daytime booster to fortify your skin against the harmful aggressors of the digital age. Shields against the skin against physical and blue light pollution through peptides and antioxidants. This is $135, guys. $135. Oh my God. I am going to tell you right now, even though however much I might love it, I will never purchase this item on my own because holy crap, $135. Okay. Next, the Hourglass Arch Brow Micro Sculpting Pencil is $28. The Pure Cosmetics Festival 2.0 Eyeshadow Palette is $36. The Grace and Stella Anti-Wrinkle and Energizing Eye Masks, there are 12 pairs, is $21 for, I'm sure, all of them. And then last but not least is the Douce Fierce and Fine Graphic Pen. Waterproof. It is waterproof graphic eyeliner. Awesome. And it is $21. So overall, I think this was a great box. I'm absolutely in love with these colors. I think they are very pigmented, absolutely beautiful, and I cannot wait to use this. Although, if you've watched some of my other videos, you will know that I have an everyday makeup drawer and a Shop My Stash video for the month of July. And so I won't be able to play with this eyeshadow palette until maybe August. We'll see if I actually put it in my everyday makeup drawer because I have quite a bit of eyeshadow palettes that I want to try and get some use out of. So we'll see. You'll have to stay tuned. So you'll have to hit that subscribe button and let me know how I'm doing and hit that notification bell so that way you can get notified of all the future videos that I upload. All right, I hope everyone has a wonderful day and I'll see you later. Bye.